And my good friend, brother Victor Liu, added one more. Commitment. So I thought, well, you got four C's now. To wrap it up, we have another C, which is we celebrate like you are today. Why I use that? I want to say a little bit on the three C's. Because we at Precinct BUC do not want to have anything to do with confrontation. No, and any issues that we want to resolve, no confrontation. Because confrontation will lead to, I put it here just before I forget, will lead to, number one, conflict. Another C. Now the conflict will lead to casualty. Somebody get wet, somebody get sued, go to court and all that. Then followed by another thing. Calamity. Havoc, all of them. And the last thing, when the Chinese say, money. Money, So, based on that, there are a few things we have done that Christian believes in, in case you are not, no tea. Sometimes we don't even say it. We just do our fighting. You know, like the Malay used to say, you see, diam-diam ubi. You know, diam-diam ubi? Like tapioca, I mean it. Very quiet, but it's gross, you know. You ask the KL1, where's KL1? We don't want to be diam-diam besi, diam-diam besi. Diam-diam besi, you put the diam-diam besi, it goes very rusty, so it doesn't want. We want to work like diam-diam ubi. So we've done a few things, 24 hours, pursuit security, 7729-6566. The road bump, semi-gated, certain areas are locked, KL things, out, you know, in front of it, locked at 11 o'clock. Yeah? Now we are thinking of whether we should, for festival time, we should close the place for the people, for example, Chinese. I'm suggesting that we should close this, so that during that festival season, the only way in and out is here, it's so fast, that's it. Of course, there will be some people will not be eyes. I get one check coming at 12:30 in the morning, knock my door, ring my bell. Are you Ghazali? I say, yeah, I'm Ghazali. 12:30 in the morning. My name is Wong. And I say, why I can't even say Wong? You know Ghazali, I'm drunk. That's what you said. That's a good disclaimer. No? I'm drunk. So, why are you going to close at 6:02? You know what, tell me. Because I told you, I did listen data. I think you must have forgotten that. No, I didn't actually. Okay, doesn't matter. Is there, and do you know it is illegal to do that? You said so. And by the way, Mr. Wong, I'm a lawyer, no? Oh, you are? Okay, so forget about what I said. But in the end, you went for 3 days, 3 days, nothing happened. Yeah, I accepted it. So I think the best thing, if anybody complains, we pretend not to hear. There are three monkeys. And of course we can still survive. Now I hope we all agree on this, the new day, segregated on the festival, okay? Chinese New Year, Hari Raya, Deepavali, Christmas or whatever. And I need the road rep to at least inform the residents. What I would like to do tomorrow, I will return the envelope, I will write a letter to everybody, to come to 24 houses. This is why I need a database. I do not want to send to number 6-6-6, I do not want. I want to put Mr. Wong 6-6. Then they're happy to receive the rest. Otherwise, don't put, no fun, we don't even know who our resident are. Who paid, we'll be very loyal to them, who paid $240 every 6 months. That's why I need your cooperation. Please give me your database. So that I will write it up, number one, number satu. Number 2, 6-11, KL King. Wah, you'll be happy. And wife from Alam, I'll be happy. And you know the wife name, put there, some more, better. I mean, it's a simple PR exercise. Then I think we not only hit 90%, I think we can even hit 100%. At the moment, you only got 85%. We just run the corner, I think we should be able to hit, 90%. I hope so. Now, I've been going round and round, Well, worst problem was the back gate. The famous back gate of 6-6. We fought for almost 17 months, Victor?
No, 17 months.
And then Uncle Lim collected 10 signatures and passed it to Dato. See, nothing happened also. That's a very good. There are many ways to skin the cat. And I know this cat. I know this cat. I used to see this cat before. So I told the committee, let's keep it this way. So we did our own way. And of course, Dato' Imbeli, we managed to, to see eye to eye and see what is good for all of us. I think we're already looking for a win-win situation. I don't want anybody to lose, anybody to gain. But I want to remember, I told Ayu, Adun, Yong Dai Ying, I want to remember, number one, we are staying here until we die. Number one. Number two, we are voters, Wakil Panjang. So you don't forget. You don't forget other outsiders. These are your voters. And for MPBGA, don't forget, we pay assessment, to support your football team. Thank you. So I think they got the message. And 15 of last month, things closed. Yeah? Again, with a good office of the time, the company. That's why this evening actually is in application of what Dato' Imbeli and his gang. Castro, he shouldn't come tonight. I think he's not well. Engineer Noah Arya also not well. So we actually is application of what Dato' has done. But sometimes in life, you cannot do it yourself. You can sleep alone, no problem. But certain thing you have to do with a partner. Huh? Like tonight I go and see you my partner. But things like this, you need friends, you need to see. You just cannot do it outside. So we got lucky for us, we got a good office of Dato' Imbeli. Putih, maybe his name is Putih, very clean person, you know. Really? That's why his father put Putih, correct? And I wish that we can put our hands together. A big applause for us. I joined UMNO 1972. Even before, I think Yung Dayung was born. So I don't know. So I know what to do. In my own small way. In appreciation of what that is, that we got something for you. Not much, you know. Not even 1 million. It's just a small, small token. Victor, right? Yeah. By the way, before I arrive at that, what we have introduced in our precinct bureau state, because our security is a big system. Every week there is a team going around, composed of all committee members or all any resident who is willing to assess the team. Every team has got a captain, and all will be issued with number one. This is a security. Number that's an MAS, that's how you use the pen. And then in case you are frightened, we give you this or two.
Whistle.
You have to blow lah. If you're not a good blower, forget it. But you say you need practice. To do a good blow job, you need practice.
You try, see?
Last but not least, we give you a big, whatever. So this is your security set, security starter kit. And we have started the ball rolling. This is glitches, right? It's okay. It's okay. We can still live with it. The idea is if we got a problem that week, we call the captain. And the list is there. And you try and post it to everybody. But if you can, go through our website. BU6 Wawasan. BU6. Wawasan.com.my. Is there. At the moment, there is something like 8,405 kids. For the last one, less than 6 months, Less than 6 months. Yeah, 8,000. And I compared to TTDI, RA, they only hit 4,000, much earlier than that. So I think maybe with the help of Daniel O'Bill, later on we can even, update our website. I hope you all please go into our website. And who's been helping us on remote control by GPS is Christopher Stock, the younger son.
I'm only one son, lah.
Hey, what happened to your wife tonight?
Launching 50 million or so. This is only 1 million.
So we thought much ado, I would like to, to give something to
the group. Faster.
As a petition and whatever. Nothing much, just a picture of us together. So that he's retired 6 months already. He told me 6 months. Oh, that's only 6 months, terrible time, My wife complained, every day TV. Last time, study, you come home late. Now every day, Bangladesh, you will sit here. So, Lato, more appreciation for you. You ready? Nice.
Well, okay, wait, I mean, huh?